Learned this from my mother and my grandmother, a little Italian hack. Take a fresh clove of garlic, slice side down. Before you put your pasta, your salad, especially in a wooden bowl, take the garlic and just, oopsies, rub right around the bowl for a very subtle garlic flavor.